Hello everyone, we all know the importance of MATLAB and Simulink in the engineering field. MATLAB is used to analyze data, develop algorithms and to create models. It also provides some sets of applications through which we can learn how algorithm basically deals with data evaluation. Simulink is a tool used for simulation of model-based design. If you are designing a system and before you get it on the ground, you can simulate it using this tool to make it more efficient and error-free. So here we will see how to download the MATLAB R2020 trial version. Let's go on to Google and search for MathWorks. MathWorks is the organization which has developed MATLAB and Simulink. So now click on the first link that's available here and let's get proceeded. Click on Get MATLAB. Scroll down and select Download a Trial. Here in this space, you can provide your mail ID and click on I agree and then submit it. These are the trial packages available for downloading, out of which we'll select only Simscape Essentials. These are the required products in Simscape. Click on Select and Continue. Here you can view the three options for selecting the type of operating system that you are using. Select one as per your requirement. Suppose I'm using Windows and I click on it, and then this dialog box appears which asks for me to save the file. Click on Save File and wait for the MATLAB file to be saved. Once you finish this process, you can activate your MATLAB account using the same mail ID and password. After you are done activating, you can open MATLAB and this is how the MATLAB window looks like. Click on Simulink to open it. So, this is the Simulink window. If you click on Library Browser, you will be able to see the toolboxes that are available in Simulink. So, here is the Simscape toolbox. These are the different tools available under Simscape. If you double click on any of this, you can see the different components that it consists of. Hope by now you have got it how to download MATLAB and Simulink. All the best, keep going.